गुड इवनिंग एवरीवन, गुड इवनिंग एवरीवन। टुडे आई वांट टू शेयर अबाउट माय रिडंडेंट चोलुटेगा ब्रिज। इन सिंपल वर्ड्स आई कैन से दैट दिस इज फेलियर ऑफ माय लाइफ। ओके, बट फेलियर इज गुड बिकॉज फेलियर दैट टाइम इज गुड व्हेन इफ वी लर्न फ्रॉम इट। दैट्स व्हाई माय फेलियर इज गुड फॉर मी। But now what is most important question is what is the reason of my failure, and is there is any specific reason or is there is any girl like Angel Priya? But there is no, but definitely there is no girl like Angel Priya. Okay, so my Cholutega bridge is fully devastated. But what is the reason? For understanding this, I want to share about one story. I was joined one academy, volleyball academy. There I will learn how to play volleyball, and I acquire most of the knowledge from it. But at that time, I like for playing the volleyball game, and my friend also encouraged me for playing volleyball game. But at that time, when there is my board exam, so I wasted my many time at that time. Then I got very less marks in my study, and my friend got as compared to me, they got many marks. So my family members, he is very sad because I got very less marks in my study. Then I decided to leave the volleyball game because I wasted most of the time in my volleyball game, and this is not useful for useful for me, because there I want to go in regional level, but I'm not able to go there because I'm not my capability is very low as compared to most of the pupils who played volleyball. That's why I left the volleyball coaching, and I acquire most of the language, like what is the tournament, what is the type of tournament, what how to make fixture, and this is no meaningless for me. So this is the story of my redundant Cholutega bridge. This is not useful for me.